If there's two keys you're going to be using on your keyboard for Pro Tools, it's probably R and T, which we use to zoom, right? I use T to zoom in and R to zoom out of the session. It's just a great way to navigate. Click where you want to go, go there. But what happens if they don't work? And this does come up for every Pro Tool user at least once. And if this is your first time, I'm going to help you out and just show you the simple, simple fix that will save your day. And that is right here in the top right corner. See this little A and Z button? That is Pro Tools focus mode. And if that is off, keyboard focus is no longer on, and R and T don't work, along with some other stuff. There's more shortcuts that will no longer function if that is no longer turned on. I can't remember what all of them are, but you're gonna figure it out with R and T. I see this thread get posted all the time, people being like, my R and T controls don't work anymore. It's just because that hasn't been clicked. You want to see that as gold. Now that it has been selected, T zooms in, R zooms out. Now, fun little other tip. Go down to the bottom here. See, you got a groups window, and there is another AZ there. That is groups keyboard focus. Click that on. Now we are in group focus instead of keyboard focus, right? You notice that top right here, that AZ is gone. R and T no longer work. So what are they doing? Well, you might notice that if I'm clicking T and we look down at the groups window again in the bottom left, rest of kit, that group is turning on and off whenever I click T. And that is because your groups also have shortcut keys assigned to them, but they only work when you have group focus mode enabled with this AZ down here. So to give you an example, I've got a stems group here that selects all my stem buses. And if I didn't want that to be on, say I wanted to automate just my keys down for a section, I just find my stem group and look at the corresponding letter, which is D in this case. So I click D, that stem group is now off, and I can automate that track freely. Click D again, it's turned on. I can automate them all together if I wanted to, which I don't. So we'll leave that off. Now, I wanna go back to having R and T do something like zoom my screen. I just have to go back, click that keyboard focus. We're off to the races. Hope that helped. I'll have another video on some other audio or Pro Tools related stuff coming up for you next. So you can check that out here. And don't forget to subscribe and comment down below. Really helps me out. See you in the next one. Adios.